Continue for half a mile. Continue on exit 2A.